Welcome, and welcome once more. So my name is Metalman20, and God, holy shit. So obviously, it's been a while. It's been about freaking 3 weeks, give or take, since I've released a video. Jesus Christ, here I thought Mirror's Edge Catalyst would be the only video series where I'd have to put up with this shit. And I actually had a good excuse this time. I actually do. I know, I have no reason to explain myself because this happens way too often. I'm sorry, there's a reason that I'm only 50 subs. In fact, I think I still have 54 subs. Sure as hell don't know how that's possible. I would have figured out I'd only be at 20 by now, but I mean, that's something to be grateful for. You know, 54, I'm still doing strong with that. But pretty much, the bottom line here is, my capture card. Now, I swear, I don't know if it's my capture card or if my laptop's just a piece of shit. And I've mentioned this in a live action video I made like a few weeks ago. I'll probably just have that video in the link below in case you want to check that out. But the bottom line here is, for whatever reason, my capture card just keeps fucking itself over. And I don't know, again, it might just be my laptop, it's a piece of shit, and the capture card keeps shitting itself because it's not like my laptop isn't strong enough for it to run. That's probably a really dumb excuse. That could easily not be the case at all, but all I know is I had 2 hours. 2 freaking hours, okay? That is 6 episodes. I had 6 episodes locked and loaded, recorded. Everything was good. It was such a fun time, and I couldn't use any of it because it was corrupted or some bullshit. So, I now have to redo parts 5 through 10. But because it's like 10, it's not even 10 o'clock a.m. yet where I'm like during the point of this recording session. So I should easily, if I really give a shit about this channel and about making videos, because I mean the fact that it's been almost a year since I've started this and I've only completed 3 games, 4 games after this, that's completely unacceptable. So if I actually give a shit about this channel and like playing games and having a great time and having new people laugh and have a good time as well, I should be able to easily beat this game today. I should be able to get this done. Because it's like, it only should take like 6 plus hours, like 6-7 hours to beat this game. And it should only take me like 10 hours worth of recording to do this. Bottom line, I don't know how that makes sense, but the thing is, I should be able to beat this game, and I'm going to. Damn it, you guys have waited way too long for this, and I'm pretty sure I've been stuck in this main menu for like 2 minutes now. Great, real glad that I've, what a great start to this video. Whatever, let's just go to campaign. Sure as hell can't continue, cause I'm like, I was in like act 3 already, so you guys would be like, what, act 3, how's that possible? Cause last I checked, I think I was only on act 1. Yeah, see? God! 2 hours! I was in Act 3 for fuck's sake! I'm so pissed and I'm cyber cursing. I know, like I shouldn't be because there's no freedom of speech and everything, but I don't like cursing a lot. And I'm just so super pissed at this. Look at this! Act 3, 18 hours and, well, 1838. Oh no, I think that's the time of which the game's taking place. Anyways, let's see here. Loading a previous chapter. No, no! Oh, actually, no, wait, I'm loading a previous checkpoint. So now, I gotta go back to Act 1, because I'm at Act 1, and I believe, if I remember correctly, okay, yeah, see, MVP, I was an MVP, and now I believe, okay, you know what, I'll come back to you guys in a bit. I believe we were, like, looking for a bridge, something about a bridge, I don't freaking know, you know, give me a moment. Let's see if I can cut back to when we start. Fucking Christ, let's just get this over with. Okay, this might be it. Oh, I remember this! Okay, you know what? Screw it. We're starting at this point. Boom! Yes! I remember now! We were at this point. Yep, we were on the bridge. Here we go! We're at the bridge! Yes! Okay! That actually did not take long. That really did not take long. I thought I would have to play through a bit. Oh! Well, I definitely remember that. Okay, so obviously with that locust. Freaking! Okay! Oh god. No! How did that hit me? You son of a bitch! Go fuck yourself! Crap, how do I change weapons? I forgot how to change weapons. Oh, okay. Will you stop doing that? God! Oh, no! Ah, leave me alone! No! 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 Oh, I missed doing this! Oh, I'm so sorry it took me this long to- No! Oh my god. Okay. Okay. That took me way too long. Oh man, I'm so glad I'm doing this again. Okay, make sure I don't die. Okay. Oh man, that was quite the loud opening. So sorry, it's just I'm having too much fun at the moment.
That's the last of them.
Okay, so. Okay.
You know, I'm more worried about the stability of this bridge than some trigger-happy stranded.
Yeah, this doesn't look good at all.
Come on, will you get on with it? If we lose that ship, we lose everything we've got.
She's got a point.
Call the Sovereign! Call the Sovereign! Come in, Sovereign! Shit, the comms are still down and I can't see a goddamn thing. We need to get to the center of this bridge!
Yeah, hell yeah. We have to get past that first.
There we go.
My unique charisma should do the trick.
Yeah, I'll have to lend you some of mine.
Carmine, you snarky bitch. Oh boy. Okay. Yep.
Am I the only one who can feel the crosshairs just about here? Am I the only one who can feel the crosshairs just about here?
Nope. I don't think so. I don't think you're the only one.
Top of the barricade. Stay sharp.
Hello? Anyone home? Knock, knock. We're just passing through. We just need a hand to get back to our chest!
Nope, sorry buddy, that ain't working for you. Sorry, Cole.
So much for diplomacy.
Yeah, what else do you expect from these stranded shits? Let's get this over with.
Oh, here we go.
Great boomers.
Also, I'm pretty sure I've actually started way too early, and now I'm sure a lot of people are like, God damn it, we've seen this already. Why are you repeating shit? And honestly, I'm really sorry. But I should have seen exactly where the stopping point was from episode 4, and I should have started with that for this episode, which should be episode 5, but I don't know. Bottom line, this is probably not the most professional way to begin this video. Oh, there we go, we gotta cross Centennial Bridge. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that, it's just, it took way long. I was actually way further behind than I thought when I ended episode 4, so I didn't want to have to make you guys rewatch a whole bunch, because otherwise, what's the point of that? You might as well just rewatch episode 4 for that matter.
Away by the time we get across this bridge.
Alright, so yep, I was this, I was over here, and now...
Buy me a beer and I'll show you.
Oh, she won't buy you anything. Your name's not...
Shit! We gotta try another route.
Well, guess we're going this way. And down the ladder we go.
Okay, lower deck or the catwalk?
Let's see. I'm going the catwalk.
Barrett, you and Carmine take the lower deck.
That's the only catwalk Sam's ever going to be on.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to raise your voice an octave.
No! Why would you say that? Ah, no! Come on! Just hearing that, just... That's not a fun time. Okay. Also, I think this gun, the Retro Lance, is the gun with the huge recoil. Oh my god, yup, never mind. This is the gun with the recoil. Oh god, this gun sucks when it comes to recoil. Oh my god. I swear, that's not me with shitty aim. That's just this freaking gun with a crap ton of recoil to it. This is why I actually feel this gun's better for close range than it is long range. Oh, 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 Jesus! Did I just blow this dude's arm off? Oh no, I didn't. Damn it. I'm just constantly looking at my recording because I don't want my recording to shit out again. I want to release videos again. So I'm just like, honestly, for anyone who watches this, if, from what I'm describing, anyone who knows anything about PCs and capture cards and stuff, does this sound like it's my PC that's screwing up, or is it like my capture card? Because what happens is my capture card just keeps like blackening out, and then it's like static and shit, and then it becomes corrupted or some shit. I don't know anyone who's good with capture cards and PCs, but it sounds like my laptop might just be shit. That's just, I don't know. But if anyone has any ideas of what the problem could be, please write it down in the comments below. I really want to know what the issue might be so I can fix it. Oh. Okay. With that being said, it's time to kill the Leviathan!
Cole, can you see this ship?
Yup, we got a front row seat, baby.
Right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
Putting it scientifically?
We need to blow his brains out his ass!
Well, get Baird to come up with an idea.
Come on, Baird.
No problem. I've killed blowy Leviathans before, remember? At Vector's dockyard. Saved your asses.
You killed one. A baby. And you wrecked the harbor doing it. That one's twice the size.
So what's your plan? Nag it to death? Wait a minute. You actually could.
Oh my god, you two are a freaking married couple. Shut up already. Sovereign.
Or she's screwed and so are we.
Thank you, Carmine. Damn it, come on.
Either one got a plan B, because now will be a good time.
Okay, the grubs must have plenty of ordnance here. You find it, I'll make it go bang.
That's right, I mean, Baird, you are the demolition expert, for God's sake, so... Of course you have an idea. Oh! Wow, tickers, hello! Alright, defeat tickers dropped from upper deck.
Hey, that'll do the job. Find some more tickers. Drop, splat, bang, end of story.
So I think, actually, I have to say, even though this is probably really shitty, especially since half this video is me talking to the title screen, and half of it's, took place like a freaking episode ago, I'll probably go ahead and kill the Leviathan, like watch the cutscene that comes after, and then that will probably be where I stop the video.
Alright.
Whoa! Whoa! Almost got me, you sneaky little bitch. Think you can kill me? I don't think so. Also, I will make sure I beat all the games today, but I do want to at least make sure this episode's done, so I'll finish the recording for this episode only, just so I can get this episode out. So if anything, if like the recording, you know, messes up again later on during the day, I can at least have this episode, so then you guys could be able to tell me if it is my capture card on my PC, so I can be able to fix it as soon as possible, because I really want to get a shit ton of videos out. It's been way too long since... Because, you know, my Ruby episode was out like a week and a half, 2 weeks ago. And so, I really want to make videos again. But, oh no! Back in the crate! Back in the fucking crate! Okay. Hide. Oh. Jesus Christ, it's like a war zone out here! Come on! Ooh, ammo. Okay, got some ammo. Reload. Here we go, eliminate the Locust Mortar crew. Oh, I might have killed myself. Ow, God, I hate you. Don't step on me, please, don't crush me. Thank you, Sam. Punch, stab him. Stab you, you son of a bitch! Go! Oh wait, I think I saw land. Oh, I saw ammo just now. Here we go. Okay, just gotta kill this thing.
Hey, what the fuck is that?
That would be a gas barge there, Baird.
Ooh, big slow target full of gas. Is it my birthday?
Use Morton local gas barge. Oh, with pleasure. Well, have fun blowing up. Ba-boom!
That was beautiful, baby.
Well, yeah.
All right, now can I have my pictures, please?
That was just a magnificent sight.
We're looking.
And, well, guess we're going down here now. Okay. Well, well, thank you. I mean, you're ugly as sin, but thank you. Oh! Get out of here! Come on, I just thanked you.
Joining the party again. Any more? You puppies want some? Okay.
Oh no! Oh god. Wrong moment to run out of ammo. Ow. Hell yeah, Cole! Oh my Jesus! So much shit's happening at once, come on! Oh, no! Run away! Run away! There you go. Ow, what the hell keeps shooting? Oh! No idea what the hell is going on. It doesn't help that it's practically pitch black at me. Oh, thank God, there's light. Thank you. Freaking needed that. Okay. Just gotta go up here and.
Oh yeah.
There it is. Okay.
Not to impress us.
Yeah, great, no pressure. Okay, if we hit the sweet spot, it'll be good night to buy it. Can they get it to move right beneath us?
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blonde genius had an idea.
You so need me.
Ha!
Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
I can believe that.
God, the bridge feels like it's on its last legs.
Yeah, that Leviathan isn't helping. Coming.
Where's the sniper? Oh, well, isn't that just gruel? Oh, wait, I got incinerated. Never mind, I got grenades. Got grenades for days, everybody. And I'm pretty sure I just wasted. Oops. Oh! Oh! Wait, what the hell just killed me? Oh, wait, I remember now. So of course, since I've already played through a bunch of this already, there's a new locust, or there's a new gun, that if there's a laser targeted onto you, it's a one-hit kill. It will kill you in literally one shot, like it just did just now. Oh, God, that was disgusting. So that one did not sound happy. Let's see here. I'm scared. I don't want to get hit by- Oh god. Okay, where's the one with the laser? Where's the laser sight? Come on guys, it's just one. Jesus. It's like getting gangbanged in the back, come on. Oh, Jesus. I'm so scared to lift my head. I don't want to lift my head up.
Out of ammo.
Oh, shoot the guy.
I'm out.
Come on, go. No, no! Jesus Christ, come on! Son of a bitch, I'm scared to, like, go forward. Thank God, all right.
You know what? Tell him I'm being a genius.
Yeah, but we got our own problems up here.
Cold, you're gonna be scraping us up in a bucket if you don't get a move on.
Yeah, well, we're gonna be dead soon if we don't freaking get this shit out of here.
Swimming in some holy gravy.
Okay. Thank Christ. Get out of my way, please. I just wanna freaking tip this thing over so we can go home. Got it. Here we go. And... later! Kaboom!
Hey, I thought you'd enjoy the witty irony of grub on glowy violence.
Yeah, it's fucking hilarious! We got off the whole ship, genius!
Yep, that sounds about right.
Jump for it! No point! We're so dead! I suppose you want me to say I've always loved you!
You sarcastic son of a bitch!
Really don't.
And well, that's it. That's it. End of Gears of War 3. That's it. Sorry, everyone. You can go home now. Act 2, Chapter 1. Shipwreck. Boy. Sixteen 27 hours.
I think you got it, Baird.
Hey, we walked away in one piece. That's what counts, right?
Yeah, firing on all pistons, baby.
Oh, poor Cole. He's all tuckered out.
Marcus, you okay? Dom, speak to me. Where are y'all?
Look sharp, people. That's not search and rescue.
Oh, great, a freaking brew map. Just what we
Come
need.
On, we gotta haul ass. We gotta get to the ship before that freak parade does.
Yep, that's, I can agree with that one. That sentiment is 100% accurate. Oh, God. All right, pick up dropped weapons.
Incoming.
Whoa, those are different. They're explosives. Any bets on their party trick?
Wild tickers will eat weapons and ammunition. Shoot them before they take away the spoils of war. Oh, you scavenging assholes. Jesus Christ. Alright, search for the Raven's Nest. That sounds like a wonderful idea. We are gonna do that in the next episode. So, sorry, I just gotta take my damn headphones off. Real sorry that it's taking so long again. I really did have 2 hours worth of episodes. I had 6 episodes worth planned. I swear to you this time, I'm not making shit up. But I'm just glad I'm able to get this episode out at least. And as long as my capture card can hold out, or my PC or whatever can hold out for the next 8 plus hours today, I can definitely be able to beat this game. And I will have, I will be able to release like 1 or 2 episodes every single day for the next 2 weeks or so. And after that, I should be able to start working on Gears of War 4. Finally. I mean, it's not that the game came out freaking 5 months ago. Oh, I'm such a freaking disgrace. Oh, God. Anyway, that's it. That's it for this episode. This should be episode 5. I really hope everyone enjoys it. I am MetalMan20, and with everything being said, I am out. Have a great day, everyone. Or a great night. Just, of course, whenever you watch this.